Did you play enough to have a main Smash? Yes, I when it comes to the competitive scene, Smash is the game that I say I would play I've played the most. Yeah, I have. Yeah, I played Smash for a very long time. I started playing competitively. I played Melee competitively, not Brawl. And I played Smash 4 and I played Ultimate. Yeah. Yeah, I played competitively for a long time. I just stopped because Ultimate is a game that I personally do not vibe with. That's really all it comes down to. Ultimate, for me, it just isn't not that great of a game. That's really all it comes down to. I would rather not spend all my time playing Smash like I did before. At least in the competitive sense. I love playing with friends. I'll play it on stream. But other than that, yeah. Tekken, I want to play competitively. I'm pursuing that. Oh my god, this is loud. Oh god, hold up. God damn. Is it loud for you guys or is it just me? It might just be me. Holy shit. It's low now? Alright, hold on. It's just me then. That sounds good, right? Or is that too loud? is right. Booba. Yeah. Bro, when I saw them revealed, I was immediately like, excuse me? I was shook. After they nerfed Zerus to Samus like that, I was so surprised. Alright, yeah, I got it. I got costumes. Okay, you'll watch? Alright. Alright, cool. Alright, let's just check out our moves real quick, yeah? I'm gonna turn off the music for now, since we got Smash's music on here. Meister and I. Yeah. they didn't want to put Mai in the game because she was not appropriate for children. But then we got fucking... Look at these characters, bro. Alright, what skin are we using? I like blue, so we're using this one. Yeah, we'll just put Mario. Yeah, let me know if the game is too loud. Just let me know. Cause for me it sounds kinda loud, but if it sounds good for you, that's all that really matters. You mean the pits? Oh, I have a friend that means the pits. He's really good too. Alright. Let's see, so I guess to serve the jab. Okay. Rapid jab. Oh. Yeah, definitely. For the 3-hit version, right? Can you restart again? Oh, you reset again. Oh yeah. Damn, that does sound pretty far. Her forward air feels like a reverse of Lucina's. Going from down to up, you see that? This back air hitbox is huge. That's a really big back air. Oh, the forward. Oh yeah, it does. It totally does. Looks just like Shulk's Nair. Alright, what's her upper look like? Alright, that literally looks like Marf. Marf Lucina kinda. What the fuck? Oh, I'm close to the blast zone, never mind. So according to Sakurai, Mythra is the fast combo-y one. And this is the powerful killing one. This is a single hit, a lot of knockback. When would this kill? I'm stealing it, right? But alright, that would have killed that. Damn, that's pretty early right up here. I mean, it's probably standard, I guess. Forest Smash is apparently ridiculous. Yeah, that looks ridiculous. What else? Oh yeah, there's special moves. This reminds me of Spin Attack. Her up B is... Oh yeah, this is a kill move out of shield option, apparently. That's kind of crazy. Her side B is that thing. Can you switch? No, you can't switch while that, while her sword's away. You can't switch. But you can move around and stuff. The switch is really quick, by the way. Like, I'd say like it's like Pokemon Trainer. Fast as fuck. Apparently Mythra's side special looks awful animation wise, Sura is talking about it. Mythra's side special, really? What's wrong with it? Alright, let's slow it down. Let's slow down the camera. Where's that again? You can tell I don't play this game that often. Where's the slowdown option? Other settings. Oh, I passed it. Alright. Can I move the camera? Oh, why? No. I'll just play slow motion. We'll just do a quarter of the speed. Instead of going by frame by frame. What's wrong with it? This looks clean to me. I don't know what Twitter's talking about. This looks pretty clean to me. I don't know. Hop on Discord? Nah, man. Not tonight. I'm just gonna play alone for now. Smash for him, alright? Yeah, they got something to complain about. They got something to complain about. Alright, to be honest, this character seems pretty simple, so I'm just gonna hop online. He literally just seems like a sword version of Zelda. Like melee Zelda. A good version. What it was supposed to be. Where Zelda could kill and Sheik racked up damage. Online is bad and will probably always be bad. What do you mean? Hold on for what? Oh, you're right. Yeah. Absolutely. Melee Zelda had the best game, period. The best game. The best move, period. Absolutely. Little thing called down B. What? Yeah, you're asking is Smash Online still bad? Yes, it is still bad. This is the main reason I think I stopped playing Smash. There'll be times where I'd be like, oh, I feel like playing Smash. I don't have any friends here. I'll play online. And then, yeah, you got online and it's fucking shit. You don't want to play anymore. Alright, here comes the Pyra Mythra mirror. Damn, right away, huh? Oh, damn. How long does that last? Oh, here comes a lag already. Oh my god, that kills! That kills super early. Oh, I could punch that harder. Ooh, you're dead. Whoa, she has, that's right, she has fucking Bayonetta's move. I forgot about that. Okay, side B punches side B. Whoa! That has so much range. Did you see that? What the fuck? That has some ridiculous fucking range. My god, I can't believe she has fucking Bat Within too. Totally forgot about that. Oh. Whoa! God damn. Whoop, I thought that went farther. Wow, we both did the same move. Ooh. Damn, upgrade kills. Aether 2.0, definitely, man. Definitely. Bro, the range of her 4 smash was extremely deceiving. Oh my god. I did not think it, the fire was like actually part of the hitbox. That was crazy. I thought it was just a sword. Who do I main? I've been a Link main ever since Brawl. Well, in this game I main Young Link, who's basically like the old school version of Link. But you know, faster and shorter range. Three, two, one, word. Bro, the rat has so much range. What the fuck? I keep playing like I can charge that move, but you can't. Oh, that's a combo, right? Down tilt combos into everything, apparently. Ooh. Whoa. Oh, okay. There's no armor on that going down. Oh god, there's so much range on that hitbox. Up tilt looks like it can definitely kill. Like, eventually. Oh, I should keep blocking. Wow, Nair kills. Nair just kills. Did I take damage after blocking? Man, I keep thinking I can charge side B. I don't know why that's in my head. Also, wow, that killed me. Maybe that is bad DI. I'm not sure how you're supposed to DI that. Oh, you can definitely just hit her out of that, huh? Nice. Bro, that range is insane. Can you see that? Like, what? Oh, I'm dead. Dang, the spike too. I guess you should switch to Mythra if you're trying to recover. Yeah, down tilt looks like it just goes into anything. Oh my god, the kill power is insane. Oh my god, I'm getting wrecked. Be cool. Using that to punish, not the best thing. Oh, I tried the back air, damn. Sue. Yo, happy birthday to Jeff. I'll text him later. Ah, Miss Punish, be cool. Oh man, the whiffs. Whoa! You don't know, he's a friend. He's a friend. Thanks for wishing me a happy birthday. He's an awesome dude, even though he mains Pac-Man. I kid. Steve, overlapping blocks. So far, I think this character seems really good. Really fucking good. He mains Fire Agent? Yes. Yes, he does. Pyra mirrors all day. Okay. Alright, so you can attack after that. God, that's so much damage. Yeah, I think she's better at less trapping than edge guarding. Cause her that side B is pretty crazy. That's insane. Near killing is also insane. Oh god. Ugh. Hey, don't roll behind that move. Understood.
Throw
What? Oh, he just died. Hello? 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 Mom took the switch. Time for bed. Well, I've got a stream to run, so, Uba. Yes. Yes, Vin. Solo battle. I wanna play anime, girl. Oh, man. I legit was just completely shocked when I saw that. It really was. You can watch my reaction on YouTube. I was just like, what? What are those? That shouldn't be in Smash. Man, poor Rex. They're so good. What the fuck? That was weird. I was supposed to be down tilt. Input got in. Yeah. It's if you go down on my website, not my website, my Twitch stream, you can see it there. There's a link. Click the link. I also have a Twitter. Follow me there. I'm gonna be posting dank memes. Where's the wisdom? And where the fuck I feel like. Oh my. That hitbox is huge! What? Sakurai, why? That hitbox is ridiculous. Oh wow, it doesn't hit him. Big as her booba. Yeah. Oh wow, that definitely got me out of there. Uh-oh. Whoa. Oh, that is really good for ledge trapping. Really good. Oh, the range. Oh, you can change the direction. I didn't know that. You can change the direction when she wants to. Like, what do you do? What? Oh my, if they had a kill throw, it'd be too much. It'd be way too much if they had a kill throw. Yeah, I guess you just die. Up air throw? Maybe. Three, two, Oh my god, anime! So anime. Wow, I fucked that up. Oh. Both of us. I thought I was gonna die for a second. That range is crazy. Yep, there it is. Fucking hell. Insane range. Insane. Smash. Oh damn. Oh! Downer doesn't have a range. Yeah, I will never get over how much range that is. Okay, that is not a real combo right there. Oh! Whoa. Damn. Falling up here's a thing. Okay. Whoa, that was weird. What the hell? Oh my god. I thought that would work. Oh my god, that killed. What the fuck? Oh! I keep thinking that would combo, but it doesn't. Oof. Oh no, I forgot! I thought I had the comeback. I forgot you can't up B. So you can't up B after doing side B. I totally forgot. Fuck. Ah, man. I thought I was making that comeback. I was so close. But then... team said no. Boomino City. I'm definitely liking this character's speed. I'll say that. I Oh, he did the same thing I did. You can't side B. You can't. Unless you have like a jump or something. Oh, he's dead. Yeah, her recovery is pretty bad. Like, what do you do? What do you do? Oh man, her is guarding. Her ledge trapping is super good as Pyra. Suffer. Yeah, Pyra's ledge trapping is super good. That was crazy. So easy. I just press one move and it covers the ledge for like a whole 2 seconds. So easy. Alright man, thanks. I really appreciate you stopping by. I will see you next time. Damn, who's the punish? Well, we're with. Whoa, that killed. Insane. Oh, that was weird. Oof. Oof. Big oof. Ooh, nice back here. Nice. That killed. Wild, 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 wild. Nice. Ooh. Yeah. Insane. Four smash and boom. Win. Win. Solo battle. This character is literally nuts. Prominence Rebel. Bum 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 bum. To jump higher, okay. Ow. Try using down B to avoid it. Ooh, I thought that would interrupt there. Guess not. Oh man, that lasts for a long time. Nice up smash. Damn, down smash is really good. They're pretty good down smash. Bum, bum. Yeah, this character is something. Ominous Revolt. Go! Nice. Photon Edge! Photon Edge! Nice up smash. God damn. People fall for that so often. It's kind of crazy. You saw that coming. Nice. Ooh, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, well, I went back into it. Oh, I am dead. That will kill. Hold on edge! Hold on edge! Yeah? That kind of game? Oh, I could punch that. No! I had no jump. This character is something. I'm getting tired of mirror matches over and over again, though. Okay. Like, Mythra combos are gonna be crazy. Oh, I should not have tried. I should not have tried at all. Sorry, be cool. Thank you. Oh man, he was dead. There we go. Ooh, that kill! That's insane. 96. Oh, bad punished. Whoa! Oof. Big forward smash. Ooh, that jump back was smooth. Smooth. I don't know which one's better. They're both really fucking good. It's like, it's crazy to me how good both these characters are. And they're all in one character though. They definitely have their problems. But man. Hold on edge. That back air is bad. Probably not the best idea. Nice try to edge guard. Oh, I jumped right into forward smash. Nice, nice, nice. Whoa, I thought that would hit. Good old online makes reaction times basically garbage. Oh, I fucked that up. At the same time. Their side B seems like really good, but man, maybe I'm just using it wrong, but I don't think it's good. I don't think it's that good though. Nah, I lied. It's pretty good. Pretty damn good. Oh, nice. Whoa, god damn, that kill so early. That kills super early. Hold on edge. Whoa, did that not hit her? I saw the flames on her, but I guess it didn't hit her. Whoa, she doesn't snap. God damn. She doesn't snap to ledge like that. Snip. Oh shit. What we get? Oh. Tapu. Cool. Alright. I'm only gonna play a few more and then that's gonna be the end of the stream. Oh shit, look, it's redacted. Oh, I fucked that up. Ow. Oh, I thought I dodged that. Whoa, that air. So good. I'm dead. Anyway, super good. Oh, did you just kill yourself? Oh, you did. Oh god, the damage. That was insane. What the fuck just happened? How did that happen? What the fuck? What happened to my jump? Such good air mobility. Whoa. Well. Oh, damn. Was that say? Oh, the Aegis. What happens if I turn? No, it's the same thing. Oh god, I am dead. Good night. I like the sound effects of her, dab. Really cool. Nice. Nice. Ooh, I'm dead. Good night. Ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum. I'm getting tired. I'm gonna play one more as Young Link, just cuz. Solo battle. Young Link. Overall verdict on this character, she's really good. Terrible recovery, but really good. Oh, there is some lag going on here. Holy shit. Yes. Nice try. Yes. Oh! No! That's a waifu, please! Oh. There goes the audio. My headset died. My earphones died. It's okay. You guys got my voice. You get up. Now the monitor's playing the audio. Well. It'd be like that. What the fuck happened to my double jump? Jesus. Nice. Yes. Ooh, the back here. If I didn't kill myself, that game would have been a lot better, but we'll blame the no audio. Here, I think we just... There, at least you can hear the game now. Sorry about that. Stream's ending soon anyway, but still, even when that happens. These earphones are really good, but man, they die. Yeah, you called? Oh, I did not. Fine. First time fighting Pyra Mythra as a not Pyra Mythra. Interesting. Nice. Fast as fuck, boy! Whoa, wow. I tried up smashing, it didn't work. This time. Oof. Oof. You're so strong. Wow, that's true? Well, true. Nice. Not so nice. Oh my god, the damage. That's my bomb. Nice parry. She recovers pretty quick from that. Nice. Whoa, that kills. Nice down air. Down air into up smash. That was crazy. It was like Ganon combo right there. Down there and close there. Oh, whoops. Can you see that? Whoa, nice. Oh, that still caught me. Damn, that was crazy. Yeah, she's dead though. Portal's pretty good. Ha! Oops, but behind me. Oh no. Nice, Sue. Alright, I'm in the stream there. It's gone on longer than it should have. Usually stop at 10. So, GG's to everyone I played tonight. Thank you all for watching. I really appreciate it. Have a good night, y'all.